Clem! Clementine!
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something. I always thought he was faking it.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
I don't think so.
I don't know. It wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake! Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
We've been worried as hell.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm.
How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? He never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I should have done something.
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
The walkers should be gone by now.
It's miles in the other direction.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them!
This isn't the time for this.
No, this is exactly the time for this.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this way, saving your ass from that hellhole. And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life? It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it! Don't just sit... Jesus!
Jane? Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he?
He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.